Hello and welcome back, beautiful people, into another video. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can simply share your audio, video and document file with Google Drive. So if you want to send someone your file in a long distance, you can easily use Google Drive to share your file. So in this video, I'm going to show you how you can use Google Drive to send your file. So for this, you need to log it in our browser. Then you need to search Google Drive in search bar. From here, we need to go to this first link. And now we need to go to sign in, or you can simply click on go to drive from here. So my Google Drive is open. From here, we need to go to this new button from here. Just click on this. And now you can upload your file and folder from here. I need to upload my file, so I click on file upload. Now you can see my file from here. You can also upload your video, audio or another file type. You can easily upload in Google Drive. So I just click on this. So now you can see my upload is complete. You see this icon from here. Now just click on this close button. Now from here we need to go to this 3-dot icon. Now we need to go share. Now you can see there are two options. If I go to this copy link from here, I just simply copy my link from here. But there is a problem. If you select this copy link from here, no one can access your file directly. They need permission from you. So if you want to share your file directly, now you need to go to this 3 icon and share, and you click on share again. Now you can see there a general access is open. From here we need to change this restricted anyone with the link. So now I'm just copy link from here and I click on done. If I paste this link in WhatsApp Messenger or any other platform or any other way, they can easily access my video from here. They can use video or download video from your Google Drive. So I hope you guys enjoy this video. If you enjoy this video, please like, share and subscribe this channel. And if you have any question or any demanding video or any request, please comment me below.